Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Lumber Tycoon 2. And as you can see, I've loaded up slot 2. I am on my private server with no one else here. Little bit of a difference. When there's nobody inside the server, the graphics are amazing. Like, there might be a little bit of lag on the video, but it looks awesome to me. So, where did we leave off? Let's see. If this is your first time joining me, I do have lots of videos about Lumber Tycoon 2, how to get started, and all kinds of good things. Don't forget to, go check out all those videos and awesomeness. Well, let's get these out of the way for just a moment. But a lot of people ask me, what's your favorite game? This is it, Lumber Tycoon 2. I don't remember exactly what I was doing last time, but I do know that I want a better sawmill. So let's go check out the price, because I always forget. I think it was 19,000 or something like that. Oh, whoops, sorry. Sorry, Tom.
Oh, that's okay, Code.
All right, let's see here. Price of the, that's a chop saw. There we go. 15,500. How much is one of these? 12,000. Man. Okay. I think our best bet would be to snag a Rookie Axe first. How much is this? 16. Wow. Okay, so we're going to need about 7,500 for everything to get the Rookie. Let's go ahead and... Oh, goodness. Fastest way to get money without having a fire axe or anything is to go and grab birch wood. Birch is the white trees up there on top of the hill. So let's go grab a few of those. We'll chop them and throw them down. And then, what is that? It's a birch tree, but it's got no branches. It's just all by itself. Straight up and down. That's crazy. Checking out the menu. Let's go to change log, see if there's anything cool. Fixed dynamite on trees. Wait, that was on April 15th. What? Fixed saving issue for new players, duplication slot. Wait a second. Did he? Oh my goodness. Hold on. Okay. Oh man. Come on. Okay. It says fix dynamite on trees. If it's the thing that I think it is, does that mean that I can blow up dynamite on trees now? All right, get on the road. It just seems to be faster, better, more smoother. So dynamite, as you know, if you try and use it on the trees right now, before this fix, it didn't do anything. Now, before, it used to, whenever it would explode, it would destroy trees. It would chop them in 1,000 pieces wherever the damage was found. So to get the dynamite, we have to go across the bridge over to Bob's shack. Hello, Saranok. Saranok. Yes, please. It's a deal. Hey, that's your first $100 from me. Wait, how much was it? Keep it down for $100. Take my money. Oh man. He just took a lot of money. Okay. So it's going to stay down for a little bit. I did switch over from coffee today. Just saying. So now I've got some bottled water. But to be fair, I drank a ton of coffee before coming out here. So I'm really calm at the moment. It's Easter. I'm recording this during Easter. Kids are in bed. For all of you that were concerned about my son's breathing and his asthma and everything, we finally got it under control. He finally got to sleep that night, and that's when I stayed up really late and made that video, the rest of the music video. So it was kind of rushed, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. It was really fun to make. All right, there we go. Let's grab some dynamite. Hey, Bob.
Buy dynamite for $220?
I'll take it.
Hehe, thanks.
You're welcome, Bob. All right, let's drop that off in the back. Go grab some more. Is the dynamite box bigger than it was before? I can't tell. Yes. Yes, I'll take it. I'll take it. I'll take it.
Hehe, thanks.
Oh, you're welcome. All right. Now I'm just checking to see if this actually works. But if it does, that's going to be amazing. Should I go buy conveyors so the wood doesn't fall on the ground? That would be smart of me. I should probably do that. So as you know, as wood comes out the back of the sawmill, if it touches the ground or if it pushes on the ground, then it gets stuck. So you have to have a conveyor to hold that up, or maybe an inclined conveyor so it like angles it. Either way. Alright, we're going to drop one of these off. Boink. And I'm just going to keep going. I don't slow down to drop things off. No, no. Well, not always. Let's go up here, and I'm going to try out the dynamite on one of the birch trees. This is going to be amazing if it works. I wonder, could I use dynamite on gold trees? 220 per swing? It's not really a big payoff, but... We want the rookie. We're going to go for the rookie tonight. Hopefully I can get the rookie within less than 30 minutes. Probably less than that. Alright. There's a nice big tree. Oh wait, there's a bunch of trees right there. Should I go for the bundle of trees or the big tree? Let's do the big tree. Why not? Alright. Now, I don't know if I can touch this. Can I grab this? Come here. Come here. Whoa. I got this. Nope, nope, nope. Come around to the front. There you go. Drop it down like that. Let's hit E. I don't know what this is going to do. Oh, gosh. Yes! Oh, yes. That was amazing. Did you guys see that? That was amazing. Oh, my gosh. The dynamite works on the trees again. I am so happy. Oh my gosh. That was cool. Oh. It chopped it like crazy. It chopped this one back here too. Look at this. That's going to make quick work of chopping trees. I'm just saying, that was amazing. Oh, I'm so happy right now. Okay, let's get that in there. Oh, man. That was cool. Oh. I'm so happy he fixed the dynamite. Like, comment down below. Thank you, Defaultio, for fixing the dynamite. That was cool. That was so cool. Blink. Oh man, I gotta tell my Discord about that. That was amazing. I could do this and just be all boring and be like, yeah, I'm just gonna chop trees the entire time. Or I could go and buy a whole bunch of dynamite and we'll just dynamite all the trees from now on. maybe not. Maybe that would be a bit much. But just saying, dynamite trees, awesome. Oh, come on. There we go. Okay, let's do that. That's enough for right now. We're just gonna drive down backwards. Nice and easy. Ooh. I don't think the cars are meant to be driven backwards, but I'm pretty good at it, so... You know, just stick with what you're good at. Driving backwards seems to be one of my fortes. One of my easy things to do. Thank you to everyone that was commenting inside the comments, not yesterday, but the day before. Like, lots of good comments, and there was a lot of comments. So I do apologize if I didn't get to everyone, but I try my best to respond this first day within the first hour that a video post. Usually that's my lunch break, or that's like around the same time that I take my break. And if I can, I will, and I say lunch, but it's not really like, it's It's not the time of lunch. I try and get your comments answered within that first hour. And if you ask for a pen, I don't pen. Like, I don't... Well, sometimes I don't pen. Sometimes it's just random. I mean, I don't really see the point of pinning. I do like and love comments, like, all the time. Alright. That's going to be annoying. I'm going to have to chop all the trees at the specific spots when I bring them down. Is that too long? Hold on. I believe that is too long, sir. Let's set this up as high as it can go. Alright. Go on in there, Birchwood. Have fun. You're up next. Oh gosh, come on. Birchwood. Why you no go in? Oh, scratchy nose. Scratchy nose. Alright. Forward, go. Nope. Is it too big? It's too big. No, it's too big. Hold on. Let's drop this down flat. All right, here we go. Put the nose in. Oops. Darn it. Come on, get in there, dude. Get in there. What? Come on. Where is it at? Whoa. Went crazy there for a second. Come on, do the thing. Where's the thing? It's supposed to, like, it's around here somewhere. I knew it. Come on. All right. You know what? Too big. Let's just hit B and put that back. Please don't be too big. Please don't be big. Perfect. Please don't be too big. Perfect. Please don't be too big. Or too long. Oh, wait. Drop it down. There you go. Good. Good. Oh, come on, Glitchy. What you doing? There you are. Good. All right, let's go ahead and just toss these out real quick. Come on out, dudes. Come on. There you go. Nope, flip on up there, dude. There we go. Sweet. Oh, stop it. Stop it. Perfect. Okay. Let's go ahead and chop this one right about here. And I might have to chop off that little nub on the end, but that's okay. And as these are coming out, I can start here. Drive over here. Oops, wrong one. I don't want to be a passenger, I want to be the driver. There we go. Sweet. As these start coming back out, I can just drop them in here like this. Awesome. That'll work. Chopping some birch wood. Get on in there. Oh, come on. Wait. What? Oh, wait, you're the big one. Darn it. Chop. Got it. Sweet. Come here. Oh, come on. Get in there. How far along are we? We're 15 minutes into the episode. I haven't made any progress. Well, technically, I've discovered the dynamite. That was awesome and amazing, so I mean, I can't complain too much, right? But as long as I keep moving forward, keep going. Oh, sorry. Alright, how much is this going to give me, I wonder? Is it going to give me enough for a conveyor belt? Let's see. Let's go sell this off real quick. Oh gosh. Okay, that'll work. All right, we are at 4,021. Or sorry, 421. Wow. 4,021. 5, 6, 7, 9, 14, 23. Hurry up. All right, that was about 1,000. So 7 more of those runs. That was 800 for that. Not really that good. But that's okay. This is learning experience. We're going to do a great job. Oh wait, I said I was going to buy conveyors, didn't I? Darn it. Wait, get in there, dude. Get in there. Get going. Go. Doop-a-doop. Oh, my. No. No. Alright, maybe I can just go in that direction. There you go. Sweet. Pick you up, drop you in. Oh man, I think that one's gonna be too thick. That might be too thick. That's a big one. Maybe not. Yay. So why wasn't this one going in? Was it just because it was angled wrong? No, it's too thick. It's like the thickest one I've got. I bet that one's too thick as well. Okay. It didn't look like it was bigger than that last one, though. Right? I'm sorry. Sorry. Go on in. There you go. Just drop these off. Hurry. Hurry. Gotta move. Gotta go. Let's go. Drop that in. I don't think that's going to process, but I'm gonna watch it. Oh, it processed. Nice. Zoop. And zoop. And zoop. Doop doop. Doop. There we go. Whoa. Okay. How much do we need? We need 7,000. 7,500. We still got a lot of trees up there that got exploded and blown up, so I expect I'll be able to go back up there and grab them real quick. Even though we're 17 minutes in. Man, Code, why is it taking so long this time? Seriously, like, what is your problem? Well, you know, you're sitting here playing the game. Nice relaxing evening. I will play some more exciting games. Actually, I got a thing of Trolliverse coming out tomorrow. It's going to be the first in series, in season 2. So, I get to play that, and we're going to go set up my base, and if you haven't seen the first series, I do recommend you go watch it. If you haven't subscribed yet, I don't know what you're waiting for, because this channel is amazing. I mean, it's your choice. You don't have to subscribe if you don't want to. If you just came here to watch like an awesome gameplay, then that's cool too. Hey, I gotta toot my own horn, right? Beep, beep. Got them bunny ears, the bunny ears. Boom. Skills. I got them driving skills. Oh. Started moving the whole thing. Did you see that? Wait, is the sound up? It doesn't sound like the sound is playing at all. Is it just me or is it like... I don't know. Oh well. We'll keep it going. It'll be fine. The music relaxes you in the background as you watch the colors on the screen flash before you. Sorry, that's my hypnosis voice. I need to not use the hypnosis voice. I guess you could just call it the calming, relaxing voice. Oh, yeah, 2,000. Getting closer. Not quite where I want to be, but that's okay. It's not like I had to chop down the tree. Dynamite is amazing. Oh man, it's gonna be a second before I can actually purchase everything. Which I like. It's kind of the point of a tycoon, is to not be able to do everything all at once and have to work your way up. That's why I love Lumber Tycoon too. I think it's amazing. Yeah, this is it. Okay. I'm like, is this where I was a second ago? Oh, did like half the trees go away? Oh no, they're despawning. Don't despawn. I won't be able to collect you. Alright, let's chop that one. Let's chop that one. There we go. Oh, come on. The wheel wells in the back of this thing drive me nuts. I'm like, oh, seriously? Couldn't have made it just a flatbed, right? Like everything fall in there properly. All right, come on up here. I don't get out. Come on. There you go. Whoa, 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 whoa. Where do you think you're going? Whoa! What? What? That's funny. Okay. Let's hop out. Grab this up. Throw it in the back. And then, can I grab that? There we go. Come here. Come here, you. Oh, come on out. Come on out. Come on. Come on. There you go. Really? All that space and you had to land on top of the other one? Let's grab this one. There we go. Sweet. Now, apparently, I don't know how to do it, but you should be able to, like, take two sawmills and place them down at the same spot. But when you do that, it will create what's called a birch saw. I've only seen this done, I have never actually done it myself. I need more wood than that. Come on. Come on, Twee! You're coming with me! Oh, Meanie, don't hit me with the axe! Sorry, dude. Alright, can we scooch this over just a little bit? Ouch! Swung it around and smacked myself. Right in the face. Okay. Enough messing around. You. Get up there. Get up there. Drop in. Just like that. Don't hit me in the head. Don't hit me in the head. Oh wait, can I do this? Can I go long ways like this? Amazing. Amazing, awesome. Here, hold on. I gotta jump in. And I think I jumped out while it was still moving. There we go. And then this can go straight across like this. Yay. Right? Maybe yay. Maybe not. Ooh, ooh. Are you gonna stay? Stay. Stay. It's moving around. It's not anchored. It's not good. Oh gosh. Is it dragging on the ground? It was. It was dragging around on the ground. That's funny. Drop it down. Oh, come on. Just drop down.
There. Oh.
Got it.
Nailed it. Alright. Ooh. No. Well, that's gravity working for me. Should have drove backwards. I'm much better at it. There we go. Okay. And we're down. Sweet. Back to the gentle sounds of Lumberland on the main portion of the land. There we are. Good. All right, let's go ahead and drop everything off on this side. Drop. Go. Drop. Come on. Drop. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it. And drop it. And this one goes right here. Perfect. This one goes right here. That's good. All right, now we can drive this around like this. Oh. Sir, you just about ran over Dynomite. What are you doing?
Nothing. Just playing.
We don't play around here. This is not going to be 7,000. It's not going to be enough for this episode. That's sad. That's so sad. Code, what are you doing? You didn't make it. The last episode, you were able to get the rookie. Or the silver. Yeah, 7,000 is a lot to collect. Should have done gold trees. Just a bunch of gold trees. Wait, are those... Would those go in? I think those are too long. Just a little bit. Just a little bit too long. They won't fit in any of my sawmills. Sawmills. Sorry, that's an older song, by the way. Oh, we're blocked. Sorry about the blockage. There you are. There you go. Good job. Good job. Way to win. There we go. Grab this up like that. And whoop, in you go. Indigo. In you go. Perfect. Drop that in. Good. And whoop. There we are. Oh. Is that going to cause blockage? That will. But we're just gonna throw these in. Oh, dude, that lifted up with the other one. The other one. Here, let's turn like that. There you go. Drop it in. Drop it in like there. There. Perfect. So close. Oh, man. Come on. Swing, dude. Swing. 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 Got the rhythm. I got the rhythm. I got the rhythm. I got the rhyme. Just, I don't know. I'm trying to come up with something. Some kind of song. Inside my head. Did you just cut? Cut. Thank you. Swear. That's not gonna fit. That's bigger than the first one was. Alright, that one goes in. And that one just barely. Ooh, careful. Good deal. Good deal. Oh, that tree's about to die. That tree's about to die. Oh, no. Poor tree. Come on. There we go. Collect. Collect. And then, let's see if this is too long. Is it too long? That is too long. So let's go ahead and chop this in half. And then I'm going to try the trick that I know of moving the sawmill. I don't know if it's been fixed or not, but... Alright. Let's do move. And then pick this up. And... Where is it? There it goes. Voila. Come on. Grab this.
push around. There we go. Can we now grab that? Yay. Make sure you have a sponge available, because you have to scrub the wood. Otherwise it will not, it'll get stuck on the ground and it will not form. And you won't be able to pick it up and it's all glitched. All right, let's grab this one over here and, where's it at? Come on. Come on, where is it? There it is. All right, grab this and push. Push along, good, thank you. And in you go. And finally, for the large piece, hopefully this works. Turn, come on. Last piece, where are you? Please work. There goes, sweet. Grab our sponge, push. No. Out you go. Out. That way. Push. Push. Good. Now we can hit B. There we go, sweet. All right, let's go sell this off. I think we did good for today. We did really good. By the way, that works with, oh gosh. That works with the Solmax 2 as well. If you need to plank something that, like, say you find a piece of gold wood and it's too big for the sawmill, and you've got the Solmax 2. You can use that trick to plank the wood. And it does work, it's pretty cool. I don't know if it works with like the dual saws, or sorry, the dual sawmill, but if it does, that'd be amazing. All right, how much money did we get? Whoa, I did not jump in there, sir. There we go. One, two. Keep in mind that this was using a piece of dynamite. This was not chopping all the wood myself. So take 220 from the original cost, or from whatever we make. So whatever my ending total is going to be, minus 220. And then that should tell you what the total gain or the total profit was from using dynamite. Nice. 4,055. Now at this point, I probably don't need a rookie axe. I mean, it would just be just so I could have one. But definitely having dynamite is going to help out. Dynamite has been fixed. Dynamite is awesome. It's dynamite. Oh wait, let's face this direction. There we go. I'll probably wait for morning to get a really good screenshot. But thank you everyone for joining me on this episode of Lumber Tycoon 2 Fresh Start with me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate. I got my bunny ears on. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. All your choice. You don't have to. I mean, anybody that yells out, go subscribe! You don't have to listen to them. But if you'd like, and you like their content, then yes, you should go subscribe. Don't subscribe just because they said so. I love you guys very much. Have a great night. Bye.